What's up, BigBadSportsDay.com? Come to you live, NYTEX Arena, North Richland Hills, Texas. Tonight's roller derby. You have the High Seas Hotties, undefeated, taking on the Death Row Rumblers and the Suicide Shifters, playing the Wrecking Crew for a spot in the third place game 1 month from now. All right, it's BigBadSportsDay.com, NYTEX Arena, North Richland Hills, Texas, roller derby, Dallas Derby Devil style. Really?
Yep.
Does that get scratched?
Yeah, there's some lice problems too.
She's into superstitions, black cats and voodoo dolls.
Support all the teams. I love this league. The Devils. The Devils!
So what's your costume? Are you a devil?
Yeah, actually I'm a devil tonight. I don't know if you can tell.
Okay. Derby, I got to introduce you to somebody on BigBadSportsDay.com. John Connor, come here.
Yes,
this is John Connor. He does Showstoppers with me, this WWE show on BigBadSportsDay.com. You have to check it out. John, first time at Roller Derby, what do you think?
It's great. I love it. These girls are crazy.
Crazy? What do you think about the fans?
They're getting into it more than I thought they would. The fans are almost as crazy as the girls are.
Yeah, there's a 6-foot devil walking around here. No, probably like a 10-foot devil walking around here. Did you see him?
Yeah, he kind of scared the crap out of me.
All right, so what do you do for Big Bad Sports Agent?
I'm a producer, and I go wherever you need me.
That's my boy. All right, John, roller derby. We have to do a jello shot at roller derby. You want blue or red?
I'm going with blue. All
right, blue's for the record. You know that?
I just found out.
Yeah. So that's for the record. Reds for the High Seas Hotties. What's up, ladies? Championship this year, huh? Larry supporting you? Big Bad Sports Agent.
John supporting
you. All right, roller derby jello shot. It's $2. It all goes to a good cause. Cheers, bitches.
How many people want to kick some ass? I used to be a nerd, grew up in the suburbs. Nothing there ever went wrong, I made it up in this song. I talk about the hood, I say stuff like, it's all good. Tell people I'm down with all the cool kids downtown, when I've never even been there. How many people want to kick some ass?
Hi, Brewski. Great game tonight. What was the final, 106 to 20?
A lot to a little. Yeah, a lot to a little.
Key play?
All my girls hitting hard. Jammer's doing great. Just the whole game was great.
Looked like you got a little rough out.
Oh, we always get rough with them. Actually, it's not as bad with them, but it's fun, so then you want to hit them around a few times.
Throw anybody on the ground?
I don't know if I did. I'm sure I did. That's all I do is throw people on the ground. They'll get mad at me after they see this, so.
All right, championship game 1 month from now, Slaughter. Yes.
Slaughter's and the Hotties. That's what we've been waiting for. Championship game with us, too.
Round two.
It's round two. It's round two for this season, but it'll be a good game.
You take them again?
I think we will definitely take them again. It's going to be very, very hard, but we'll be on top.
Okay, and we haven't asked you about going on what not to wear on camera yet. How was that?
It was a lot of fun. I showed them how Texas did it up in the Big Apple. They weren't really ready for me.
It's BigBadSportsDay.com. We are brought to you by